Good morning.
Dr. Crispin Losburn. Curator, art dealer, and connoisseur of 18th century painters. He's very predictable, which helps. Gets up every morning and leaves for work at 8 o'clock sharp. He looks at his messages and he puts his phone away in the right-hand pocket of his coat.
Quite white.
Pays the barista, then he drinks his coffee.
What's all this about?
Well, we're gonna borrow his phone.
And have it back in his pocket before he knows it's gone.
But why?
He took everything from me. Everything. And I'm going to return the favour. Firstly, we need to hack Losburn's phone. Oh, and as far as the day is concerned, it's all performance art. And the performance will be given by Nancy.
Oh, I am such a klutz!
Let me help! I've got tissues in my bag. You absolutely must let me help.
Oh, God, it's all over your lovely jacket.
Oh, so stupid.
I can't get the special point out of my head.
I was just on my way to Brown Academy to the Gainsborough exhibition.
Really?
Oh, have you been?
As a matter of fact, I curated it.
Really?
Is he on time?
Like clockwork. We're on.
You not with me?
No.
Why not?
Can I get 2 sugars for that?
All right, no, mate. Sorry to interrupt. Can I get a baked well tart, please? Sure. It's chilly, isn't it?
Yeah, no, it's freezing.
There you go. £1.50.
There you go. Keep the change.
Oh. Thanks.
Have a good day, lads.
See ya.
Dodge, once you're inside, let twist it. Then, when all hell is broken loose, you know what to do.
Angel here.
Don't do anything stupid.
I'll always be a step ahead of you. You think you can just take my girl?
It's a painting, Sykes. Give me the envelope and let him go.
You sure that's it, Fagin?
What?
The painting. You sure it's the right one?
Easy.
Reaching for my phone. You guys might want to see this. You see, before I got into graffiti, I used to paint. Well, you lot mentioning Hogarth got me inspired. It's not bad, eh, Fagin?
Where is it?
I walk out of here with red. I'll call you and tell you where it is.
She stays with me.
We need the painting, Sykes.
Whose side are you on?
All this has got to stop. You're done, we're done. All bets are off. Get me the envelope, and I'll let you leave.
Tale of the stolen Hogarth in an audacious raid.
took a bizarre twist today when a tip-off led detectives to a lockup in East London in which a large collection of stolen artworks has been discovered. The lockup belongs to the art dealer, Dr. Crispin Losburn. Documents were also found proving that Dr. Crispin Losburn is not the legal owner of the Hogarth. It's alleged that the well-established art dealer has been making his fortune out of selling stolen artwork and faking the ownership documentation. A Mr. Isaac Solomon has been named as an accomplice. It's believed this man also goes by the name of Fagin.
Fagin and Sykes really had raised some good thieves. So good, they didn't know when they were the target. The envelope revealed the true owners of the Hogarth and the key to the lockup where Losburn kept the stolen paintings.